गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न ईवीएस बुक ऑफ जूनियर केजी। सो कम ऑन स्टूडेंट, ओपन दिस बुक। यस एवरीवन, ओपन दिस पेज, पेज नंबर 12। यस, गॉट दिस पेज स्टूडेंट? गुड। नाउ टेल मी व्हाट इज डेट टुडे? टुडेज डेट इज 2/9/2020। Yes, 9 means student September month. Now September month is going on. Okay, good. Now see student, what is here? Here is match the clothes according to the season. Okay student, so today we are going to learn about seasons. Okay, so first tell me students, how many seasons are there in India? Yes, do you know how many seasons are there in India? There are 3 main seasons in India. Yes, now tell me, name the 3 main seasons in India. Yes, the 3 main seasons in India are see summer, monsoon and winter. Okay, yes, now tell me, in which season do we wear raincoats? Yes, do we wear raincoats, gumboots in which season student? Yes, we wear raincoats, gumboots in rainy season. Yes, see raincoats, gumboots, come on, we will match. Yes, match your clothes according to the season. Now yes, second. Yes, now tell me, in which season do we wear woolen clothes like sweater, hand gloves, cap? Yes, in which season we wear woolen clothes in? Yes, tell me, in winter. Yes, come on, we'll match. Winter, very good. Now see, this is in which season do we wear like cotton clothes, sunglasses, cap and this swimming costume and all? In summer season we wear these clothes in summer season. So come on, we'll match. Yes, match like this. Got it students? Yes, in India 3 main seasons. Okay, see rainy seasons, winter season and summer season. Got it? Good. This is your classwork and this is your homework, page number 13. What is here? Color only the rainy creatures. Okay, color only the rainy creatures. Okay student, this is your homework and this is your classwork. Both pages should do at home and send me photos.